Yo, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, Abukali the Cassava Boy. On the entertainment segment, I have one of the biggest sensation, a controversial artist who we'll be getting to know about his controversies, his music, and a lot. I also have another artist, kama kawaida, tunajua venye tunakujanga, ni mdogo, tunampimo wa utamu tu. So, for all the viewers back at home, don't forget to follow us on all the social media platforms, from Facebook, from Instagram. On Facebook, that is on GBS TV. On Instagram, that is on GBS TV. And on Twitter, that is at Kenya GBS. And pale YouTube, go subscribe at GBS TV Kenya on the Morning Extra show entertainment segment, hosted by your boy, Abukali the Cassava Boy. So, bazenga. Yeah. Ukufiti?
Yeah, niko fit ya Bukali.
Unezongea fit ukiwa na
Yeah, you know this is my trademark, like.
Yeah, you ndo logo yako yani. Okay. Mm. So tell us who you are. Unafanya mziki type gani na una rap hood gani leo?
My name is Bendo Prussia or Kevin Maina Makwarazo. I also have an AK by the day. They call me Bendo Prussia, AKA Yellow Nigga, AKA Kenyan Teo. Yeah. I'm a producer. I'm also doing music. Yeah, I'm from Risambo.
Representing Risambo.
Yeah. Nice.
So, let me want to talk about your controversies. But before we get to that part, tell us a little bit about your music. When did you start doing music, nigga?
I started doing music back after I finished Form 4.
Okay.
Yeah, when I finished Form 4, like, I was just idle, you know, before, like, you called in the campus, you're just like thinking, what should I do? So I just went, hustled small money. Then I went to a certain producer. I recorded my first track, which is Bounce. Yeah.
when you recorded your first track, what were your expectations, your time when you first track?
Like, actually, when I did that track, I was just doing for fun. So just like venue, so you can hear even the beat, like the beat is aggressive. Like, I was just doing that type of music. I was expecting, like, yani it will be something like when people hear, like, they'll just be like
hyping
with it.
Yeah.
Hey, but boom, yeah, people like it. Yeah.
So when you learned mziki, you said you started doing music back in high school.
Yeah.
So how was it when ulikuwa unaandika mangoma ukiwa high school bado ama ilikuwa vipi?
Yeah, like me, I started way back. Actually, mimi nikikwambia, like, nilikuwa fan wa Lil Wayne sana nikiwa mdogo kabisa. Nakumbuka siku nyenye, like, Lil Wayne used to wear those stuff, grills. I used to go and take aluminium foil ama ile stuff ya blue band.
Yeah.
Then I start like imitating Lil Wayne. Yeah, ikaendelea hivyo. I think I had that passion in me. So it drove me all the way from primary. But not just a shule, like una potential kwenda kwa studio. But when you get like avenues for showing talent, I used to go perform, people liked me. Yeah, but no, I was not Kenyan too. Yeah, I was not Yellow Nigga that time. Yeah. Actually, later sikoni me acquire that Bendo Prussia. I used to have other nicknames. Yeah, and the son came to high school. So I see you unapata naimba secular, cause as in ilikuwa na hiyo aja kushow talent.
Controversy yako ilianzia high school. Hata ijanzia saa hii venye watu wameanza kujua.
Ijanzia saa hii. Eh, ilianza way back. Yani
watu kusiyu unaimba secular.
But
are you for real?
Imagine.
Okay.
Umeambu ndo present pale. Tuseme like you are a newcomer.
Yeah.
Alafu umeambu ndo present pale. And it's a see you like wasi wana expect utasema hapo umeokoka, me to salvation, love God and stuff.
Yeah.
Hey, but me sana nimeenda hapo mbele. Tunaanza kusema yo. Like it was just weird. It was weird, but niyo nini like ilikuwa inani drive. Yeah.
So so far umefanya music for how long yani?
For actually nimefanya music like 7 months ago.
Seven months. Professionally ama
like me when I hit studio, siko na expect ati music like ati nitafanya as a career. Niko nafanya tu ile for fun. Then boom, nasikia like people like it, they appreciate what I'm doing. Because me, like, I like doing professional stuff. Yeah. As you can see, like, nini, I'm trying to imitate the Western. Like, me, stucky, like, nini, ku aim on the, like, local audience. Yeah. I just want to do something, like, skonyenta pop, like, I will have a bigger audience.
But umecheki bado kuna ngoma inaenda kwa Gengetone.
It's called Shrap. It's Shrap.
So what's about that? Unasema you wanna go international, but you're there on the Shrap. So
you know, I will represent Kenya. Actually, okay. I believe in myself. Mm. Kuna that person called Boutros.
Mm.
Boutros, watch out, Bendo Prussia. Eh? Me na jua Shang, by the way. Eh? Alafu I'm mad. Like nini, my videos. They're fucking late. Yeah?
Yo.
Yeah.
So when 7 months ago when you started doing music,
mm.
what are some of the things you regret doing your time ukianza? Mm. Some of the things you didn't know when you started music at that specific time?
Yo, I regret, but I forget and move on. Actually, ladies. Mm.
Mm-hmm.
You know, when before I started music.
Yeah.
Like I was into social media,
yeah,
no?
Yeah.
Like I had a big mass following on Instagram,
mm.
Facebook, or kanza kunita celeb and stuff.
Mm.
So like, ladies, like people are quite into fame. So I found myself like into many ladies, no? Mm. Into many ladies, like yo, this day you have this lady, the other day you have another lady. Other people are like, yo, Bendo, who is your girlfriend? Like, at a singing like ati to my bro, cause nation, my bro is humble.
Yeah.
Like singing at any moment, this is my girlfriend.
Yeah.
So takuna nona know them more like in the house. I was bringing different faces.
I see.
Yeah.
So in a bit we'll be getting to that controversial part of you.
Mm.
So we have seen a clip of you with Calligraph Jones. So tell us a little bit about that. How did you guys meet? Is there anything that is cooking behind the scenes? What is really happening?
Yo, big up to Calligraph, but I don't respect this guy.
Why?
I don't respect him.
You don't respect Calligraph Jones.
I don't respect you,
the Calligraph. OG shall be respected.
No, he's not the OG, actually. He's not the OG. You know, I'm Kenyan tail by the... Calligraph, you have been the game, Ujenda BT, Ujabai Lamborghini, Ujabai Mustang.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm here out here, like, I want to be the first one to pull up with the Lamborghini.
So you basically don't give him respect because Ajabai Lamborghini.
Ajafika BT, Ajafika collab with any international artists like in the States,
uh-huh.
Brooklyn,
mm-hmm.
New York.
Mm-hmm.
But he's rapping in English. That's not cool.
So what makes you think mm-hmm. you can do much better than him? Well, else, yanafanya English, eh?
Anafanya English.
A little bit of shang shang nini.
Say
to mono kuna shrap yako ya Gengetone.
Yeah, Gengetone.
So how do you expect to compete with this person?
This person?
Yeah.
Actually, ni mona Calligraph like I'm say to a sharp at a mtoto.
Kuvonona
ni kana zeka. You know me, I'm so young.
Yeah.
Like I wanna prove him wrong. I wanna shine like a diamond, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Right now.
Mm-hmm.
So. My stuff, I'll make sure I up my game, my videos are lit,
mm.
good audio quality,
mm.
then boom, I'll go to the BT.
Okay, aside
yeah.
from that controversial beat,
mm.
we know you're very controversial. So
yeah.
Your time, your time Kimitna Jones, I saw he did you a big up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That, so
yeah.
What's up with that?
Oh, Calligraph. There was a certain show in KCC.
Yeah.
Then DJ John found me. Like nini alinipeta gia VVIP.
Mm.
Kunipeta gia VVIP. I met a lot of celebs. Actually kulikuwa na nini a list of big celebs who were supposed to perform.
Yeah.
But nini pia mimi nilikuwa na ka celeb like ni Samisi celeb
mm.
because season only go with my first track.
Okay.
So I spotted Calligraph backstage nikamkuta. Then I showed him my track nikamwambia, "Yo Calligraph, can you like just tell me how my track is?" Yeah, can you be? Yo, your track is lit. You're going far. Actually, I like the video. Even me, I didn't start with such a video,
mm-hmm.
but come on, man, with such a video,
mm-hmm.
you're really going far.
Mm-hmm.
So, Snona Calligraph, me and Ambal, no, no,
okay.
Then,
mm-hmm.
then
mm-hmm.
after watch,
yeah,
on, by the way, I have an upcoming song. Like a Gengetone, but the time the Gengetone vibe like you came answer that time that I wanted to nini
uh-huh.
to record.
Uh-huh.
So I'm gonna be like, I need to do a hype up. At least like I gain more streams on YouTube and also I get more subscribers.
Yeah.
Then he told me, no problem. I get to a camera, to a shoot, a clip. Yeah, can you big up? Then he told the camera, I take his number. Then the clip, we went home, took my laptop, and yeah, then boom.
Yeah. I see. So on the controversial bit of all this, you are renowned a lady sana sana.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you end up team captain or team Mafisi? When do ule playboy watu wanasikianga? So tell us a little bit about that. Mbona umego viral for that? Wrong reasons, mostly on the ladies' part.
Ouch. Actually, but sunajua like ni life. Yo. ni life. Like easy stuff do happen. So yeah. You know, like it's a youth generation. You know, you're supposed like to enjoy it to the fullest.
Mm-hmm.
So the controversial part. And sinilikwambia like before I started music, I was like into gram and Facebook. I had like nini a big mass following.
Yeah.
So venye nilianza music. When I started music, I thought like nini easy stuff like zitaisha. But then ladies like wakaanza kukuja more, and cause I'm always chilled out, like yo, like I'm always cool with everyone. Me is nanga like that attitude and pride. So I just was cool with every girl that came along. Yeah, I found myself having BFFs. And these girls, they're the one who helped me out, cause they were posting like my clips. They were broadcasting my links to groups, friends, status, family. And this helped me out a lot. So this lady, sata kani controversial, they helped me a lot. Like, I'm just grateful for the fact, like, they helped me a lot.
So ulifikaji hapo kwa level. Like, a lot of people have stories behind this. Like, I started, maybe I was heartbroken. Then later on, I started playing two chicks. Then eventually, I became a playboy. So tell us a little bit about that, maybe.
Oh. Yeah, actually, me, I've only dated one chick since I was born.
Serious like, dating.
Serious dating. Ah. It like, you saw that chick in the eyes, like, your heart opened.
Mm.
You became so intimate, like, you created that bond, strong bond.
Yeah.
Like, can you nafikiria, ukimuuliza tena sema nafikiria, you know? We created that strong bond.
Alejandro.
Pedro, that's right. So like, tulikuwa so intimate.
Yeah.
Then it happened that we had like nini some, yani some trust issues. Cause like this chick, I used to see her with a lot of dudes. Like nona me post picture, na mabuda. Then I am young, she's young. So I was like, hey, uchik ni loyal. So mean kamwambia, but they, yes, we love each other, but there's no loyalty in our relationship, no. So there was not that loyalty. So it can happen like we broke up. Then after some time, nasikia this chick went to Australia. Currently, nasikia but then I did mzungu. Ina shida, mtachukua mu Afrika tu.
So from hapo ndo kamua mimi nataka kuwa playboy.
Yeah, I became a bad boy all the way. Yeah, now they know me, Bendo Pressure. Actually, by the kura dem na tsaskia tu amesikia jina Bendo, sikia amesema, "Wa Bendo." Yeah, hapana.
Wasanii wanaogopa sana. So currently there's a question, you know, a lot of fans out there would really like to know. So from your posting on social media with so many different chicks, is there a certain chick in your life or where to only stick or call playboy?
Yeah, like I'm dating, but I'm not dating.
Mm?
I'm not dating one.
Who are you dating? hey!
All of them. Unajua?
All of them.
You know, I have like babe number one, babe number two to number eight. So like babe number one akini bo, eh? Namtoa number one, namweka number five. No.
Babe so uko na muungano wa mababes. So that is a babe collection.
Yeah, it's a big collection.
Okay.
But you know, like I'm cool with them. Like yo, like sikwagi unfair to the other one. Like I just flex with all of them.
So we accept polygamy story na polygamy nini?
Yeah, actually see.
Ama kuna siku utakampo settle na mtu mmoja. Maybe ki celeb hivi.
Naweza chukua wote. see like I'll be rich.
Yeah.
I just take like all of them.
Yeah, yeah.
Like Muslims. See, Muslims, like you can marry many wives.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another thing about your music. So tell us a little bit about your music and the tracks you've done for the time you've been in the industry.
My first track is called Bounce.
Uh-huh.
Actually, a bit by the enemy, like ni vocals. Mm-hmm. Vocals no one will take me zona. A good producer,
mm-hmm.
but the beats, I'm the one who made them.
Mm-hmm.
But they make beats. I'm a producer. So
mm-hmm.
I'm an upcoming producer.
Yeah.
Yeah. So like, I do make my own beats
mm-hmm.
with the FL software.
Mm-hmm.
When I'm in the house, I just make beats. Then if I feel the vibe, I just hit the studio.
Mm-hmm.
After hitting the studio, then the producer tells me
uh-huh.
it's good.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's how I released Bounce. Then the content in Bounce,
mm.
it's about like flexing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So you can see like in my video, I'm having
ice, my frost.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Like it's about flexing.
Yeah.
It's that type of songs like you will not listen to you to get advice
mm.
or you will not listen. So
I'm a baller too. I'm a rich kid.
Yeah. So you need trap. I'm like, ilikuwa. Ina shake like the vibe ya trap ulikuwa unapata tu msi kasi trap natoa Kenya
mm.
like watu waku feel
really
saa mi kabidi tu nitoa trap
mm.
and people liked it actually when li drop your track
yeah.
ata siko nimetoa video like they started calling me this nini small concerts
yeah.
this is April holidays
mm.
November ho izo
mm.
nikaanza kuito izo shows yeah and I exposed myself
so about your track, your new track, the strap track. Tell us a little bit about that. We'll be liking you to perform that track specifically.
Oh, strap.
In just a few, yeah.
Yeah. This the second track, the one which Calligraph hyped me.
Mm.
It's called Tengeka.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I love this track because it beat nilitengeneza, and it was funny. Nilikuwa tu hapo na lapi. Lapi yangu like ilikuwa messed up, but nilipata nimetengeneza beat na ikatokea awesome. So this thing ika trap, niliona like the gengeton vibe iliko ina come, na mimi like I'm into trap and hip hop. So nikaona, let me just like try something that is more hip hop, like inaka something westernized, but ikona sheng nona. So I did it. Then the message in it is like, I was in bad moods actually. Ukisikia hapo kuna venye unasikia niko aggressive, kind of aggressive. Because nini, there are some artists walikuwa wameanza like to disbando.
Yeah.
They started threatening me, sijui what. Ati, who are you, sijui what. So like, yani, I just went and sat down. Like, I wrote what they were telling me.
Mm.
Like, I'm aggressive. Unasikia nga bendo kitumbaya, bendo ni bala.
Mm.
Yeah.
Nika, ni traka babalao. Babalao. You know babalao by Diamond Platinums. Where can people find you on social media?
You can find me on social media at Instagram, Bendo Prussia,
mm.
YouTube, Bendo Prussia, Facebook, Bendo Prussia page. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. The last words for your fan before you perform for us that specific track.
First, shout out to Caliboy Dero. He's a designer based in Gedorai.
Yeah.
Also, shout out to all my fans, all my girlfriends, as in all my chicks. I love you all.
Mm.
Yeah. One day when I make it, I will build a big house. Eh? Then kila mtu nimpe room yake. I love you. Every Saturday will be a party. Eh? Like, I love you just all in general.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sawa. The floor is all yours. You're welcome to perform. Respect Bando, I see you, my G.